Hello everybody and welcome back to some more Minecraft for the PlayStation 4. So I made a few changes here. As you can see, I cut down all these trees. And I took this room that we built, I took it off. Just because I felt like it was too low and we weren't going to be able to do anything with the base of the tower. And I want to do something with the base of the tower to like kind of break it up from being just a giant box that goes into the sky. Also on the inside, I put some floor down. I don't know that it's gonna, that it's what I like. Honestly, here's the problem I'm having with this, and it's that everything is the same, cobblestone, cobblestone. All cobblestone. So what I think we're gonna do is, in between the last episode and now, I actually went out, got some told so many different materials, made some doors, iron fences right here, all kinds of stuff. Like we could even color glass, or we could even color, clay, see what that looks like. So actually, let's go ahead. We're gonna stick the clay in the thing so that it starts cooking while we are going to go to sleep. I feel a lot better about this series now that I've changed it from like I need to do this, this, and this, to let's just go with it, man. Let's just see where it takes us. I'm a lot more excited to do the episodes and all that kind of stuff, which is always good. So, that's fine. All right, let's. In order to break up the textures, we want that pillar to actually be something else, and I think I want it to be spruce wood. So let's see about getting up on top of this pillar. And we'll spruce it up. Let's go see how that looks down there. I'm already liking it, just by the simple fact that I don't know, it just to me, it looks a lot cooler to have different textures that kind of come together. And the idea that this tower was built around a giant pillar of wood is pretty cool. Let's follow that theme. Let's see. Ouch. See here, here's another issue that I have. Like, it's just a box, right? So let's grab some of these. Grab some of those. Let's put that up for now. All right, let's see here. So I'm thinking it might be cool to do something like this. But again, we're running into the whole nope. We're running into the whole everything looks the same. So let's knock these out, actually. Yeah. And let's knock this out too. And we'll put, I love it. I love it already. Yeah. All right, let's do that. Ouch. Now the question is, do we want to leave it empty like this? Or maybe. Maybe make it like that. I don't think I like this. All right, let's put them on this side. It already looks a lot nicer, I think, just because. Are you kidding me? Just by the simple fact of it gives more shape to the building, which lets you know that this thing is not just a box in this world. It's actually a thing. And I think I'm gonna go with the corners being spruce wood as well. Yeah, I like that a lot. All right, let's wrap that up over here. Every time I do one like that, I cannot believe it. It's like a sickness or something. Alright, so what is today? Today is the 16th of December. I know that's super relevant. Get off. Well, I mean, it kind of is. Star Wars is coming out this weekend, I believe Thursday, the 17th. I believe that'll be like the midnight release. Get away. And I think some other countries already have it. no, excuse me. God. Can't do anything right, can I? Okay. I'm pretty excited. I think I'm gonna go see it with some friends. Either the 19th or so. I'm trying to temper my expectations for it though, because, man, I saw the originals a long, long time ago. And when I saw them, they were already like the special editions were coming out, right? And so they were already being changed. So how do I want to do these guys? Because I want to change up the floor. Let's see here. Maybe? Or jungle? I got a lot of these. What does that look like? It looks pretty good. It brings some color. I like it. Yeah, let's go ahead with these. Okay, that's cool. And we can still have the stone stairs and the stone walls, and it won't look too bad. Alright, let's knock these dudes out here. Oh, the reason I brought up the Star Wars is about like when I first saw them, it was on like an old VHS tape that my dad had, and he was like, "All right, you're old enough to start like caring about movies and stuff. So here are some of the best ones." And it was like Star Wars, Indiana Jones, like Rambo First Blood. I think we watched one of the Flash Gordon movies, and and so he was like, "Here, this is like cool. This is cool stuff that you should watch." Right, so I got into those, and let's see here. Okay, we don't need this anymore because we can just go up. Oh, excuse me, I'm so yawny. All right, Cal, that is it. I have dealt with you here, mooing like a jerk for the last time. Sorry, it had to be done. But, we gotta do what we gotta do, right? Okay, so finish this jam. And I can still get up right here to make these walls here. And I figure we should probably go through and make the actual tower itself before deciding where we're going to put rooms or anything like that. Just because like it'll be like building as you go is pretty fun, but you could build yourself into a corner or end up doing something that'll end up making you have to take a lot of stuff down. Okay, so that's how tall it is now. And we should probably go sleep because it's dark. And but yeah, I was saying something. What was I saying? Oh, about how I got interested in all these movies like Star Wars and Indiana Jones and all that back in the day. And how like even at that time, like in the 90s, they were changing a lot of stuff. All right, let's see. So like we had, yeah, I like that. So like we had the sequel, not the sequels, the prequels coming out, and then we had like the special editions coming out, and it was really weird, because I had seen like the original, like they were, VHSs from the original release. And to me that was the movie, Star Wars and Empire and all that, and Indiana Jones and those. And when the prequels were released, I don't know, for me it wasn't so much like I can look back on them and be like, well, I mean, they weren't really made for the fans as much as we would like to think they were. They were made for, I believe like the children of the fans, the people who would grab onto anything and weren't really attached. I don't like this giant monolithic front. Let's do something about it. Okay, first things first, let's put a door. And I think I want to put one of these doors, because it's like big and imposing looking. All right, like boom. This is a solid door for a solid building. Yeah, I like it. And then let's see. Let's grab some of those. Some of these. Alright, let's see. First things, I wonder, what would it look like if we put some of these down here? That looks pretty good. But what if... Hold on, fellas. Gotta take care of something real quick. But what if we put some of these in here like that? Honestly, I'd like... As much as I like this, it's like too much brown all at once, right? Whereas this is like it kind of bleeds from the gray to the brown pillar. I think I like those. Alright, let's see. What can we do with this door? We want it to look... Let's see. What if we do something like that? And then... No. What if we do something like that? Okay. No, again. Okay, let's see. And then go pow, pow. It gives a little bit of shape to the wall, and then we replace and put some of these guys, and we take them from here. Yep, that's what I want to do. So the front wall has some texture to it down here at the bottom, and then like I said, as we go further up, we'll add the rooms and everything like that to it. So let's see what these look like here. Yeah, I like it a little bit. The problem I'm having is it doesn't connect all the way here. But I like the iron, I want to use the iron bars. But I don't want to put them in windows because this is not a prison. Despite it looking, you know, pretty scary. I think we're going to leave the iron bars and we'll figure out another way to make the rooms look like they have texture. Okay, so we need to look at this from in here. Right? Let's see. Now these are going to be like candle holders. So I need to get... Nope. Nope. There we go. Got it. So that's what I want them to look like inside the building. And they're going to be there like that. That'll be cool, I think. And then I think we can have... Oh, whoops, not there. Maybe... Where are my stairs? I was going off on a tangent about like tempering your expectations for you know, like your entertainment media and all that crap, but honestly, are you kidding? Okay, so we got that one to do the way I wanted it. Why, please tell me why you're doing that. I'm not happy with what you're freaking doing. Christ almighty, that is stupid. Great, awesome, now I'm stuck in here. Thanks, game. Okay, let's see. Okay, so we got it pretty tall. I wonder, how tall do we want it, though? That's going to be the question. I think if we go here in the middle, like this. I want to be able to see, like if I'm inside the tower, I want to be able to see pretty far around me. Let's see, maybe more. Oh god, if I don't land in water, I'm gonna die. Oh well, I didn't die, so that's good. But like here on this side, I think we should put a window, maybe right here. Let in some natural light. Maybe. I guess right there. Although I don't really want it right over the. We'll see. Let's see how that looks and what we're gonna do about it. I like it, but let's see. Okay, I know. We can do. Oh, yes. Where are you? Think that used my jungle wood. Kind of make shutters, and then I have a feeling I'm going to get creeped on. Don't want to get creeped on. And then we can put window panes in there and see how that looks. I think I have some around here somewhere. There we go, glass panes. See, like this is the reason I don't want it here, because then we'll have to do something, and I don't want to do something right there. But let's see how it looks on the other side. I ain't hating it, to be honest. I'll leave it there for now. Alright, let's see. Where do we want to start our first... I guess if we put our first room there at the back, and we'll use... We've been using the jungle wood for the floors, but I think that should be like for the main floor. And then we'll use these guys for the interior, like for the interior room floors. And we'll start, I guess we'll start right here. And the question is, do we want, I feel like we want the room to be a little bit bigger than the last one we had, because this is going to be like an actual room for something, right? Like, we're going to put something in here. Okay, so let's see. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. And so we want it at least. Let's go at least one more. So this will be. Alright, let's see here. I'm kind of running out of time today. No, that seems fine. That'll be fine. And then from downstairs, the question will be, like, how will we? Because I think we're going to do. Right? That'll be where the wall goes. No. Right. And then here will be. Like that. Okay. Something interesting could come out of this. Anyway, guys, I want to say thanks for watching. As always, it has been fun. Temper your expectations with the new Star Wars and with the new Independence Day. And there's just so much like cool stuff coming out recently. But as always, like, make sure to, like, if you overhype it, it's going to end up disappointing you. So don't overhype it. Don't overhype stuff. And always remember that, I don't know, words of inspiration or something. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one. And hopefully we'll be done. I'll actually, on the off camera, I'll actually go and finish building it up. And then we'll work our way, you know, back building rooms and stuff for it and making it look cool like that. All right. See you later. Bye-bye.